There's a reason work smart, not hard is a cliche. Effective studying more about how you study, not just how long. Studying TV focuses on getting the most out of every study session, and you should too. But for now, today's video.
The question, I can't qualify for any competitive exam, am I worthless? Hariom, he mad at you and has written a fitting reply for our friend who feels depressed and denigrates himself. 1. Every issue is different in life, be it 10th exam, 12th exam, Emcet, G, GATE, etc. And every exam needs a different approach and preparation. 2. Similarly, competitive exams need entirely different approach and preparation. Mere failure at one exam does not mean that the life gets decided by that single exam. 3. Maybe you are fit for a better profession. 4. Thomas Alva Edison made a number of experiments to electrify the city of New York, but he continuously failed 1,053 times. The whole world ridiculed him about his successive failures. But Edison did not admit his failure. 5. He said, I had found that this does not work in 1053 ways and I am yet to find the way how it works. He then succeeded next time in electrifying the city of New York. If Edison got demoralized and thought he was worthless, then we might not have got electricity. Edison considered all his failures as stepping stones for his future success. You must also do the same thing. 6. My dear friends should also think that each of his failures is a stepping stone for his future successes. 7. A cook does not become an expert cook unless he spoils the pudding a number of times. These are all practical examples of L life. So, be bold and take care to see that you don't repeat past mistakes. Have faith in you and your future. Keep doing your duty sincerely until you succeed. God bless you. Hariom. For more answers, or more advice on effective studying, check out the links in the description below.